Father, we bless you for your faithfulness. You have carried us as a family. Lord, 20 years ago, there was nothing called Trumpet Tabernacle Church. But you birthed it.
Thank you.
We are one family. This bread that we are about to break is a proclamation that we are one family. Not just us here, but we also acknowledge the one body of Christ around the world. And that's why we hold no grudges against anyone. We extend our fellowship to those beyond these walls. Because Jesus, you prayed that we be one, even as you and the Father are one. I pray that this bread that we share today will remind us of our oneness in a powerful way. And so I bless it in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Lord, the cup that we share is the cup of the blood of the everlasting covenant that you shed on the cross for us. Every time we bless the cup, we are proclaiming that boundaries have been broken. We are proclaiming that curses have been eliminated. We are proclaiming that even those things that followed generations, they no longer have access to us. That we have come to Mount Zion, where the blood is sprinkling, and that blood is speaking better things than the blood of Abel. Lord, may your blood speak for us today. May your blood speak as we begin to walk in this third decade. May your blood speak and bring us to our inheritance. May none of us come short of the inheritance. We honor and worship you, even as we bless this cup today, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
komi lelo yawe. Ezali sena makasi na yo.